So going in at 15 years old, you then I was actually playing down. I was playing 13.
And so, did that mess with your head, do you think?
Oh, yeah.
In what way?
Well, you know, I was trying to grow up. You know what I mean? I was having to play down, so that's quite, you know, a difficult thing to do. But it was the way it was.
Are you insane like me? Been in pain like me? Bought $100 bottle of champagne like me? Just to pour that motherfucker down the drain like me? Would you use your water bill to dry the stain like me? Are you high enough without the Mary Jane like me? Do you tell yourself what parts you entertain like me? Do the people whisper about you on the train like me? Saying that you shouldn't waste your pretty face like me.
I do put a lot of pressure on myself because I want to be good. I find that quite stressful and stuff. It's the anticipation of not knowing what's
and
coming.
All the people say,
you can't wake up, this is not a dream. You're part of a machine, you are not a human being.
I just couldn't hold them back, just that desire to be good, really, and then when you're told that wasn't very good, it's crushing. But you know, I'm only human, so it just came out.
Are you deranged like me? Are you strange like me? Lighting matches just to swallow up the flame like me? Do you call yourself a fucking hurricane like me? Pointing fingers cause you never take the blame like me.
Now, did he stand this for, what, 2 decades?
Mm.
You try, it's not that easy, do you know what I mean?
And all the people say,
you can't wake up, this is not a dream. Your part is a machine, you are not a human being. We should face the mirror, moving on a screen. Blow our self-esteem, so you run on gasoline.
The t-shirt comes across as very sort of bubbly, but actually under all that she is sort of quite vulnerable.
Got all scared all of a sudden. I think I do need to believe in myself more. Of course I need to believe in myself.
Everybody knows you can do it, so you just have to trust in yourself that you can.